what will be happening in Karnataka state near future. Probably Yadyaruppa split BJP party and retain as Chief Minister of Karnataka until the end of his tenure, means next 3 years. This will be happening in Karnataka. Why? Because the force from BJP party, new president, that stepped down Yadyaruppa from CM post due to the age fact. Yadyaruppa still now at 77. This means this is against the policy of BJP, that who overcome 75 years will definitely join in BJP screening committees, not in the post of CMs or PMs. This is the BJP policy. That's why in a short period from now, the BJP party will split and majority of MLAs march past Yadyaruppa, because his contribution is priceless to take the power BJP in Karnataka state nowadays. So the MLAs not forget his ability, and they will definitely march past behind Sri Yaduyarappa. Thanking you.